Starting. Good morning, student. I am Devin Chaturvedi, your maths teacher. And today I am starting and continuing the chapter integer. This is your third video. So, student, first I will introduce your maths book. This is your maths book. Good Luck Publication and School Maths New Edition. Now, we'll start integer, addition of integers. So, student, addition of integer. Case number one, when both the integers having the same sign, either positive or negative. First example, add 67 and 37. So, student, if we add two like integers, they are called like, because both are positive integers. So, we add their absolute value and the fifth the same sign. Look here. The absolute value of 67 is 67, and the absolute value of 33 is also 33. Now we add that 67 plus 33, we get 100. So, student, now we prefix the same sign of integer, if they are like. Both are positive and put here positive. So this is the result of addition of two like integers. Similarly, we have taken another example. Add plus 35 and minus 70. Sorry, minus 35 and minus 70. They are like integer because both are negative. Similarly, the process will remain same. We have to find the absolute value of 35 as well as minus 70. The absolute value of minus 35 is 35, and the absolute value of minus 70 is also 70. Now add them. 35 plus 70 is equal to 105. This is the answer. But you know and remember, we have to put prefix the same sign of integer. Both are negative integer, then result is minus 105. Now, student, second part is addition of two unlike integers. Unlike integer means one integer is positive and other is negative. So we have to check which integer is greater. For example, we have to add plus 25 and minus 40. These are the different integer because this is positive and this one is negative. They are called unlike integer. This is a crucial addition because we have to check which integer is greater. Here is the 40 is greater than 25. The process will remain same. We have to find their absolute value. But in place of addition, we have to subtract smaller from greater. And prefix the sign of greater integer. This is very important. We have to put the sign of greater integer. Means, student, agar aapko add karna hai, एक पॉजिटिव नंबर है और एक नेगेटिव नंबर है, तो वहां पर आपको ये याद करना है कि इन दोनों नंबर्स की, दोनों इंटीजर्स की आपको एब्सोल्यूट वैल्यू निकालनी है और इन प्लेस ऑफ एडिशन आपको सब्ट्रैक्शन करना है. किसमें से? स्मॉलर नंबर को लार्जर नंबर से. अब रह गया कि साइन क्या आएगा, तो साइन आपको लगाना है बड़ा वाला. यहाँ पर 40 है, वो बड़ा है 25 से, देन वी हैव टू पुट नेगेटिव साइन इन आंसर. now we should start the process. We have to find the absolute value of 25, that is 25, and absolute value of minus 40 is 40. Now check, in place of addition we have to subtract 25 from 40. 40 minus 25. Result is 15. Now prefix is sign of greater number. Here is 40 is greater, then put sign of greater number. So the result is 15. All student you can check, this is minus 40 plus 25. The result, there should be subtraction. In place of addition, and put the sign of greater. So student, I hope you will clear both addition of like as well as unlike integers. So you will make a practice a lot from your book, and if you continue practices, then you will be the champion of this part. So student, I repeat once again, the process of addition of two like as well as unlike integers. In like integers, we have to add their absolute value and prefix the same sign of integer. If both are positive, we have to put positive sign, and both integers are negative, then we have to put negative sign in their result. But in place of unlike integer, we have to check their absolute value, and in place of addition, we should subtract the smaller one from larger one and prefix the sign of greater integer. This is the process by which you will understand the addition of two like as well as unlike integers. Now we will move in our next part, subtraction, in my second video. Student, I hope you will understand. If you have queries, then we will discuss in our next video. Thank you very much. Okay. So student, we should take another example. This process is also clear. If minus 100 plus 50, how will you add them? There is a major problem. The student can add both the integer and put the negatives. No, this is wrong. Again, I am telling you, we have to find the absolute value of both integers. The absolute value of minus 100 is 100, and absolute value of plus 50 is also 50. There will no sign included in front of the result. So we have to add minus 100 and plus 50. We get the resultant. We have to subtract smaller from larger. The result is 50, and prefix the sign of greater number. So greater number is 100,